the Merit Systems Protection Board. Why should Americans know or care what that is?
This agency is there to help and protect federal employees from both bad supervisors and poor performers. And all you need is one bad employee, one bad supervisor for things to go amok in any federal agency. And if you're getting your benefits, your services, whatever they are, safe drugs and medicine, you're going to want this agency to be there.